advanced operating environment is worth. Wait just 1 minute before you answer. Watch as Windows integrates Lotus 1-2-3 with Miami Vice. Now we can take this Ferrari and paste it right into Windows Write. Now how much do you think Microsoft Windows is worth? Don't answer. Wait until you see Windows Write and Windows Paint and to listen to what else you get at no extra charge. The MS-DOS executive, an appointment calendar, a card file, a notepad, a clock, a control panel, a terminal, a principal, a RAM driver, and can you believe it? Reversi! That's right! All these features in Reversi, all for just... how much did you guess? 500? 1,000? Even more? No, it's just $99. That's right. It's $99. It's an incredible value, but it's true. It's Windows from Microsoft. Order today. P.O. Box 286. DOS. Except in Nebraska.
When the new girl took maternity leave, we all said, get Sue back.
Oh, whatever happened to my old typewriter?
We got rid of it years ago.
Coffee?
Yes, thanks.
Microsoft makes software that makes computers work for you.
So, you've used Microsoft.
For as long as I've been using computers.
Microsoft, making it easier.
Adding a printer, CD-ROM drive, or whatever to your personal computer was sometimes a matter of trial and error. With Windows 95, it's a matter of plug and play. Start expanding. Start Windows 95.
It used to be difficult for personal computers to do more than one thing at a time. Starting with Windows 95, it's easy. Start multitasking. Start Windows 95.
You've heard all about the many fabled wonders of the information superhighway. With Windows 95, it's easy to get on it. Start connecting. Start Windows 95.
What I need y'all to do is go.
don't touch that dial. I want you to keep it locked on this freestyle. Check it out. It travels miles and over many styles. From the boondocks, MCs in the place know the vibe is great. So I had to vibrate, seeing if sister gyrate.
Everybody is looking for the door to the new economy. But actually, it's a window.
Simple things in life. Simple things like watching the sunrise at your favorite beach. And simple things like Windows XP with digital photos and movies that make it possible.
Something to remind you of home, mate. And I've seen some pickies too.
It's amazing what you can do with Microsoft Windows XP.
Why don't you tell us what's new in IT?
Gotta keep it short.
Oh, well, we just implemented DFS and a new SAN. And also, we enabled shadow copy for shared folders on our file servers. It enables users to get back lost documents on their own without calling IT. And it'll save us hundreds of thousands of dollars, which...
It'll do what?
With new Windows Server 2003, you can do more with less.
Automated system recovery.
coffee and go. Train, train, coming round, round the bend. Train, train, coming round the bend. Well, it took my baby, but it never will again. No, not again. Train, train.
Get this. Every so often you experience something so new, so delightfully unexpected.
Wow.
That there's only one word for it.
Wow.
Different, the amazing.
Wow.
And to find it, all you have to do is press start. Introducing Windows Vista.
Wow.
Hey, guy. What's up?
Got my Windows Server 2008 with Hyper-V, just virtualizing some servers.
Oh yeah, I'm virtualizing too, yeah. I'm gonna do the work of 10 guys!
Really? How's that?
Oh, Hyper-V.
Wait, I don't...
Oh yeah! Oh, watch me work! Watch me work! Watch, watch!
How's that working out for you?
Not so good.
It's just for servers.
Look, I know you have a big workload, never take time off, highly secure, teach aerobics, but it's not enough. Those servers, round them up, consolidate, simplify, virtualize.
I'd love to consolidate these meetings.
All right then, let's giddy up.
You said you wanted a PC that's simpler and easier to use. We listened. Welcome to Windows 7. Now you can see every window you have open, right from the taskbar. Don't remember where you saved that picture? Start typing, and right away you'll see matching documents, photos, emails, songs, or programs. Snap two windows into place, and each one fills half the screen, so you can compare them side by side. Personalize your PC with cool backgrounds, sounds, gadgets, and screensavers. You can even turn your whole desktop into a slideshow of your favorite pictures. You asked for a simpler PC. We listened. Windows 7. Your PC. Simplified.
You know what I want?
You know what I wish?
You know what I'm looking for?
I'm listening.
What do you got?
I want less
waiting.
I want less clutter.
Just less click.
Got that?
Loud and clear.
I want a whole lot of less. Bingo.
I wish it was just faster.
Easier.
Leaner.
Meaner.
Safer.
Cleaner.
Simple.
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 Go on, man. I know you can do this.
Abso-freaking-lutely.
Now we're rolling.
Now we're talking.
I'm a PC.
I'm a PC.
In Windows.
In Windows 7.
It was crazy.
My idea.
My idea.
My idea.
Thank you.
Start up like this, or like this, and hit the start button to flip back and forth. You can make the important things big, keep the small stuff small, and arrange it all around you. You can be all work, all play, or even both at the same time. You can do it all simpler and easier on your Windows tablet, PC, or Surface. That's the new Windows. One experience for everything in your life.
These kids won't have to remember passwords or obsess about security. For them, every screen is meant to be touched, and web pages are meant to be scribbled on and shared. They'll expect their devices to listen to them and talk and sing, tell a funny joke. And as they grow and get better at things, their technology will too. They'll do things their parents never even dreamed of. Because these kids will grow up with Windows 10. The future starts now, for all of us. Get started today. Windows 10, a more human way to do.
There's something in the air, out of the silence. There's something coming out, I feel it buzzing. Something out the dark is just beginning. It all starts now. It all starts. It all starts now.